He studied at school, and his mother worked hard. They had a happy life together, until one day when someone murdered her. He broke all the rules to fight back. She was a former SAPO agent, and he was hired to kill her. Little Scoomboy.